It's much easier to do our jobs that way.
There are 5 site leaders needed for this program.